Oh, talk about nine lives. The LAPD, wow, they're all over social media. They posted these pictures of a kitten clinging to that K-rail, the center divide, as cars just sped past on the 57 freeway. And that's when an off-duty LAPD sergeant pulled over and rescued the scared and cold kitten. The department tweeted out more of the photos, calling the cat Lucky. Pretty good name, right, for the little one? So the kitten is now being put up for adoption. I was hoping the officer would step in, but he'll get adopted.